It was very fun. I played 3 days in the main event and had a good stack at one point today. I was up to like 200k, so it was fun then. Then I got in with kings against aces, and it wasn't that fun. Playing with my teammates was really good. It's fun to discuss hands with them and just enjoying to talk with them in breaks and stuff like that, so it was really fun. And now I hold my thumbs that Sofia is going really deep in this tournament and all the other 888 pros. Good luck.